It's a day to check out Sevilla. We're going on some tours today. This space,
if you for example see the archers that are there, you can see the difference from one to the
other. As I tell you, this is a different store every single day of your life. So Peter first said,
let's do
this.
Normally the cedar that you will see in the different monuments came from Jordania or from Morocco.
It's not
painted
from the Sahara. Which
country?
So this combination of the Moorish cedar is what you
do. Reefs that create a different drop.
And I perfectly understand that this is some of the plastic for us on our skin. Or something that was inside the end of the course of the
excuse me, where's my snack? Where's my snack? Where's my snack?
So it's here. Oops, it's still locked. Just kidding. Oop, there it goes. And you hear a locking sound. It tells you which one. And you open the door. Look, it's an elevator.
I'm on floor number 3.
Watch this. Look, it's another door.
Pete.
This is just the, when you get off the elevator on my floor. Ridiculous. I'm both like, oh my God.
Yay!
Because they're just warming up.
Yeah,
boat tour on a beautiful boat.
Para bar.
Copa. Gracias, señor.
These people.
And this road cut across the street. That makes it better.
Bum, bum, bum.
Muy a la delicia, ¿no? Pero aquí ya vemos el final de la ciudad, como decía.